Hay calor. That's so funny. It's Monday.
Buenos dias, babe. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Buenos dias.
Good morning. Buenos dias. Today I changed it up because. Hi, Maddie. Hi, Isa. Hi, Lisa. Lisa, Isa. So, happy Monday. It's Monday, you guys. Can you believe it's Monday?
Yeah.
So, a couple of, right. I'm sure everybody knows it's Monday. So, a couple of things. Super proud of all my ladies that have completed yet another program, another health and fitness program through this pandemic, right?
Congrats.
Yes, and that is so important to take note because I know that many people, you know, and I don't blame them, this pandemic is so stressful. It causes so much anxiety. And, you know, what we always focus on is you have to control the controllable. What can you control today, right? And I'm so proud of all my ladies, and many of them are here right now watching. So proud. Why? Because they chose something hard through the hard times, because showing up for yourself is hard, right? It's hard. Waking up at, many of us wake up at 6 to work out together at 6:30. You don't have to. Some wake up at 5, right, Lisa and Jesenia? Other people, you know, just do it throughout the day or at night, but they get it done. They're choosing healthier food options. You know, they're drinking their healthy, nutrient-dense shake. They are showing up 30 minutes at least a day, and they're leaning into our community, and that's why they're showing up with amazing results. But not even just about the weight loss, it's about how they're feeling through this pandemic. They feel amazing, they feel energized, they feel healthy, they just feel happy, right? And so I'm so happy for you guys. I'm so proud. Many have already completed 3 programs through the pandemic: Mes de Mas, Shawn Week, and 21 Day Fix Real Time or Extreme Real Time. Jorge and I were just, you know, counting all the programs that we've completed, and we've completed 5 programs since January, you guys. And it's just really setting the intention. My sister went live earlier on Facebook and on Instagram, excuse me, and she talked about setting the intention for your next goal. And that's what we did, you know. We choose a program, we set the intention, what we want to accomplish, and we go after it. And so, you know, congratulations once again to all the ladies, all the coaches that have continued to show up for themselves and show up for the community. So thank you. I appreciate you guys. I'm so proud of you guys. And that leads you into news. New news. New news.
Out of the press.
So today, as you can see, we are sweat mess. We just tried the new sample workout for our newest program that is launching on July 7th. Guys, this is the program I've been talking about for the past month. I even think even like before that. All right, it's called Muscle Burns Fat. And it is a 2-part program. The first part is for beginner to intermediate level, and there is a modifier. It's only 21 days. And then the advanced portion of that is an additional 21 days. So together, it's 42 day. It's a 42 day program. It's 2-part program, right? And I'm just so excited because I'm turning 42 the day after it launches, God willing. 42. Yes, I am going to be 42 years old, and I want to take on 42 amazing ladies on this journey with me. I want to, you know, introduce you guys to what health and fitness should look like, right? It's not about chasing a body type, it's about you chasing health. And I am just so pumped. We just tried it, and you can try it for free as well. You can try it today for free. If you just comment below and tell me, Gabby, send me the link. Gabby, I want to try it. And it was amazing. It was this amazing. What'd you think?
I liked it. It was like a, it's like a almost like a CrossFit-ish type of workout, which is great.
You got with music.
With music, you got cardio hit, and you got weights. Perfect combination there, baby. This is gonna do it. It's good. This will be exciting. I'm looking forward to this.
Yeah. So we tried it out today with the team. You're gonna be hearing from many of them, their review, and you could try it out and review it yourself. So hit us up. Yeah. And that's it. That's all we got for today. Enjoy your Monday. Have a blessed one. We're already blessed, you guys. And let's set the intention today. Have a great day.
Let's do it.
All right, guys. See you tomorrow. Love you.